Publisher Nexon and developer Neoplay revealed a release window and a new chunk of gameplay for the first Berserker Khazan, their new single-player action RPG set in the Dungeon Fighter Online universe. The first Berserker Khazan is now launching in 2025 for Windows PC, Xbox Series X and S, and PlayStation 5, though a firm release date isn't confirmed. Khazan and Ozma, the heroes who saved the Pel-Los Empire from Ismar the Berserk Dragon and the Dragon Legion. However, General Khazan, falsely accused of treason, becomes a wretched outcast as he is condemned to exile beyond the Empire through brutal torture. The first Berserker Khazan is a game that adapts the universe of DNF, one of Nexon's globally known intellectual properties, dealing with the story of Ozma and Khazan. The player will become the hero Khazan, the ancestor of all slayers and the one who defeated Ismar the Berserk Dragon, proceeding to uncover the truth of his downfall within the Empire. The first Berserker Khazan is a hardcore action role-playing game. Experience DNF's frantic hack and slash style mixed with hardcore action as Khazan's devastating battles await you. The first Berserker Khazan is an RPG with various equipment and perks to customize your own way of growth. Play as the protagonist Khazan, upgrading not only character abilities but also combining different types of weapon and armor abilities to match your playstyle. Survive the relentless pursuit of Imperial forces, navigate conspiracies aimed at killing Khazan, and overcome the harsh environments you encounter. You were once a hero in the history of Arad, a once-in-a-lifetime figure. Recall the forgotten skills of battle learned through brutal torture and slay the enemies who defame and stand against you. Find all potential enemies, reclaim everything that was taken from you, seek revenge, and regain the honor and glory that rightfully belong to you. This work is operated by Nexon, Arad Senki, based on the original game. It is a new action RPG that features animation-style graphics and high action elements. Here you will experience the Shogun's desperate revenge spree. In the gameplay trailer, introducing the first 15 minutes of the film, the game is set in the icy tundra region, and features scenes in which the exiled protagonist Khazan fights various soldiers, monsters, and beasts. In the first boss battle, you can feel the importance of using your combat skills strategically. Meanwhile, the making of trailer reveals the world of Arad Senki, the story of the game, and the main character, Khazan. Developers explain in depth array doing. The game will be playable at Gamescom 2024, which will be held in Cologne, Germany from August 21st to 25th. Nexon's The First Berserker Khazan is scheduled for release in 2025. Nexon and Neoplay have also released an extended gameplay trailer for The First Berserker Khazan, hereinafter referred to as Khazan, a hardcore action RPG based on the world of Arad Senki, as well as a making-of trailer in which the development team talks about the story of the game's protagonist, Khazan. In addition, it was announced that the game will be released worldwide in 2025 on PS5, Xbox Series X and S, and PC. The released gameplay trailer showcases the first 15 minutes of the game, and shows the protagonist, exiled in an icy tundra region, fighting various soldiers, monsters, and beasts in hardcore action using intense movements. Following Neoplay's unique 3D cell animated scene, the trailer concludes with a battle with the first boss, highlighting the importance of strategically using your combat skills in boss battles. We also released a making-of trailer that delves deeper into the world of Arad Senki, the story of Khazan and the main characters. The making-of tells us that Khazan rose to become a great general in the Peras Empire and became a hero, but was falsely accused of treason by the Emperor and exiled to the mountains. During his journey of revenge, Khazan encounters the mysterious Blade Phantom, who bestows upon him new powers. In addition, Nexon and Neoplay will exhibit Khazan at Gamescom 2024 in Cologne, Germany, and conduct the first hands-on demo. Publisher Nexon and developer Neoplay revealed a release window and a new chunk of gameplay for the first Berserker Khazan, their new single-player action RPG set in the Dungeon Fighter Online universe. The first Berserker Khazan is now launching in 2025 for Windows PC, Xbox Series X and S, and PlayStation 5, though a firm release date isn't confirmed. Khazan and Ozma, the heroes who saved the Pel-Los Empire from Ismar the Berserk Dragon and the Dragon Legion. However, General Khazan, falsely accused of treason, becomes a wretched outcast as he is condemned to exile beyond the Empire through brutal torture. The first Berserker Khazan is a game that adapts the universe of DNF, one of Nexon's globally known intellectual properties, dealing with the story of Ozma and Khazan. The player will become the hero Khazan, the ancestor of all slayers and the one who defeated Ismar the Berserk Dragon, proceeding to uncover the truth of his downfall within the Empire. The first Berserker Khazan is a hardcore action role-playing game. Experience DNF's frantic hack and slash style mixed with hardcore action as Khazan's devastating battles await you. The first Berserker Khazan is an RPG with various equipment and perks to customize your own way of growth. Play as the protagonist Khazan, upgrading not only character abilities but also combining different types of weapon and armor abilities to match your playstyle. Survive the relentless pursuit of Imperial forces, navigate conspiracies aimed at killing Khazan, and overcome the harsh environments you encounter. You were once a hero in the history of Arad, a once-in-a-lifetime figure. Recall the forgotten skills of battle learned through brutal torture and slay the enemies who defame and stand against you. Find all potential enemies, reclaim everything that was taken from you, seek revenge, and regain the honor and glory that rightfully belong to you. This work is operated by Nexon, Arad Senki, based on the original game. It is a new action RPG that features animation-style graphics and high-action elements. Here you will experience the Shogun's desperate revenge spree. In the gameplay trailer, introducing the first 15 minutes of the film, the game is set in the icy tundra region, and features scenes in which the exiled protagonist Khazan fights various soldiers, monsters, and beasts. In the first boss battle, you can feel the importance of using your combat skills strategically. Meanwhile, the making of trailer reveals the world of Arad Senki, the story of the game, and the main character, Khazan. Developers explain in depth array doing. The game will be playable at Gamescom 2024, which will be held in Cologne, Germany from August 21st to 25th. Nexon's The First Berserker Khazan is scheduled for release in 2025. Nexon and Neoplay have also released an extended gameplay trailer for The First Berserker Khazan, hereinafter referred to as Khazan, a hardcore action RPG based on the world of Arad Senki, as well as a making-of trailer in which the development team talks about the story of the game's protagonist, Khazan. In addition, it was announced that the game will be released worldwide in 2025 on PS5, Xbox Series X and S, and PC. The released gameplay trailer showcases the first 15 minutes of the game, and shows the protagonist, exiled in an icy tundra region, fighting various soldiers, monsters, and beasts in hardcore action using intense movements. Following Neoplay's unique 3D cell animated scene, the trailer concludes with a battle with the first boss, highlighting the importance of strategically using your combat skills in boss battles. We also released a making-of trailer that delves deeper into the world of Arad Senki, the story of Khazan and the main characters. The making-of tells us that Khazan rose to become a great general in the Peras Empire and became a hero, but was falsely accused of treason by the Emperor and exiled to the mountains. During his journey of revenge, Khazan encounters the mysterious Blade Phantom, who bestows upon him new powers. In addition, Nexon and Neoplay will exhibit Khazan at Gamescom 2024 in Cologne, Germany, and conduct the first hands-on demo. Publisher Nexon and developer Neoplay revealed a release window and a new chunk of gameplay for The First Berserker Khazan, their new single-player action RPG set in the Dungeon Fighter online universe. The First Berserker Khazan is now launching in 2025 for Windows PC, Xbox Series X and S, and PlayStation 5, though a firm release date isn't confirmed. Khazan and Ozma, the heroes who saved the Pel-Los Empire from Ismar the Berserk Dragon and the Dragon Legion. However, General Khazan, falsely accused of treason, becomes a wretched outcast as he is condemned to exile beyond the Empire through brutal torture. The First Berserker Khazan is a game that adapts the universe of DNF, one of Nexon's globally known intellectual properties, dealing with the story of Ozmar and Khazan. The player will become the hero Khazan, the ancestor of all slayers and the one who defeated Ismar the Berserk Dragon, proceeding to uncover the truth of his downfall within the Empire. The First Berserker Khazan is a hardcore action role-playing game. Experience DNF's frantic hack and slash style mixed with hardcore action as Khazan's devastating battles await you. The First Berserker Khazan is an RPG with various equipment and perks to customize your own way of growth. Play as the protagonist Khazan, upgrading not only character abilities but also combining different types of weapon and armor abilities to match your playstyle. Survive the relentless pursuit of Imperial forces, navigate conspiracies aimed at killing Khazan, and overcome the harsh environments you encounter. You were once a hero in the history of Arad, a once-in-a-lifetime figure. Recall the forgotten skills of battle learned through brutal torture and slay the enemies who defame and stand against you. Find all potential enemies, reclaim everything that was taken from you, seek revenge, and regain the honor and glory that rightfully belong to you. This work is operated by Nexon, Arad Senki, based on the original game. It is a new action RPG that features animation-style graphics and high-action elements. Here you will publisher Nexon and developer Neoplay revealed a release window and a new chunk of gameplay for The First Berserker Khazan, their new single-player action RPG set in the Dungeon Fighter online universe. The first Berserker Khazan is now launching in 2025 for Windows PC, Xbox Series X and S, and PlayStation 5, though a firm release date isn't confirmed. Khazan and Ozma, the heroes who saved the Pel'Loss Empire from Ismar the Berserk Dragon and the Dragon Legion. However, General Khazan, falsely accused of treason, becomes a wretched outcast as he is condemned to exile beyond the Empire through brutal torture. The first Berserker Khazan is a game that adapts the universe of DNF, one of Nexon's globally known intellectual properties, dealing with the story of Ozma and Khazan. The player will become the hero Khazan, the ancestor of all slayers and the one who defeated Ismar the Berserk Dragon, proceeding to uncover the truth of his downfall within the Empire. The first Berserker Khazan is a hardcore action role-playing game. Experience DNF's frantic hack and slash style mixed with hardcore action as Khazan's devastating battles await you. The first Berserker Khazan is an RPG with various equipment and perks to customize your own way of growth. Play as the protagonist Khazan, upgrading not only character abilities but also combining different types of weapon and armor abilities to match your playstyle. Survive the relentless pursuit of Imperial forces, navigate conspiracies aimed at killing Khazan, and overcome the harsh environments you encounter. You were once a hero in the history of Arad, a once-in-a-lifetime figure. Recall the forgotten skills of battle learned through brutal torture and slay the enemies who defame and stand against you. Find all potential enemies, reclaim everything that was taken from you, seek revenge, and regain the honor and glory that rightfully belong to you. This work is operated by Nexon, Arad Senki, based on the original game. It is a new action RPG that features animation-style graphics and high action elements. Here you will experience the Shogun's desperate revenge spree. In the gameplay trailer, introducing the first 15 minutes of the film, the game is set in the icy tundra region, and features scenes in which the exiled protagonist Khazan fights various soldiers, monsters, and beasts. In the first boss battle, you can feel the importance of using your combat skills strategically. Meanwhile, the making of trailer reveals the world of Arad Senki, the story of the game, and the main character, Khazan. Developers explain in depth array doing. The game will be playable at Gamescom 2024, which will be held in Cologne, Germany from August 21st to 25th. Nexon's The First Berserker Khazan is scheduled for release in 2025. Nexon and Neoplay have also released an extended gameplay trailer for The First Berserker Khazan, hereinafter referred to as Khazan, a hardcore action RPG based on the world of Arad Senki, as well as a making-of trailer in which the development team talks about the story of the game's protagonist, Khazan. In addition, it was announced that the game will be released worldwide in 2025 on PS5, Xbox Series X and S, and PC. The released gameplay trailer showcases the first 15 minutes of the game, and shows the protagonist, exiled in an icy tundra region, fighting various soldiers, monsters, and beasts in hardcore action using intense movements. Following Neoplay's unique 3D cell animated scene, the trailer concludes with a battle with the first boss, highlighting the importance of strategically using your combat skills in boss battles. We also released a making-of trailer that delves deeper into the world of Arad Senki, the story of Khazan and the main characters. The making-of tells us that Khazan rose to become a great general in the Peras Empire and became a hero, but was falsely accused of treason by the Emperor and exiled to the mountains. During his journey of revenge, Khazan encounters the mysterious Blade Phantom, who bestows upon him new powers. In addition, Nexon and Neoplay will exhibit Khazan at Gamescom 2024 in Cologne, Germany, and conduct the first hands-on demo.